comes with a user manual where you can see how to install it and also the safety measures which you have to ensure. Here we are installing it in center seat. So take the seat belt underneath the carry cot like this and then clip it. Here we have our owner Raelyn